Dude, I'm never gonna fucking hit a suicide. Why the fuck do they need me to hit one? Damn it. I hit one button and my fucking... I went to go and record it with my Elgato and it came out all fucking laggy. Actually, what the fuck am I thinking? I could have just went through fucking the game capture card on here, but... That's what I do normally. Yeah, that's a fucking actual bot. Damn it. Hopefully they told me. Like, I've been talking to the Rewinds on Skype, and I am actually kind of also happy that I hit 100 subscribers, but let's get back to Rewinds. I've been talking to him on Skype. I'm not gonna give out his fucking Skype, so you guys can fucking go and scam him or something. I don't fucking know what you kids do nowadays. Fucking people always do this weird ass shit. Oh, whoop! Nope! Can they call me? And also, tell me if you guys want me to make a second channel for all vlogs. I'm not officially sure about all vlogs, but most likely vlogs. But I don't have so much what goes in my life, so... But, I mean, during the summertime, I actually fucking do, because... I'm normally at my dad's, and it's just so much fun down there. I mean, like... Last time I remember going down there, and the last craziest thing we did was blow up a mini refrigerator. And then I got to shoot a whole bunch of guns. So I thought it was pretty fun down there. But it's actually pretty fun down there. So tell me, you guys, if you guys want me to at least do my second vlog down there. If you guys didn't see my first vlog, it was when I got off of school. Actually, no, I just got back from court that day. It was on a Friday, I believe so. Dude! What the fuck? But, guys, I don't think I'll hit... Like, I just fucking, like, just shot straight through that and hit someone. So, yeah, guys, I don't think I'll... Oh, my God! Dude, I don't think I'll fucking hit. Oh, I gotta believe in my damn self. That fucking went somewhere. Oh, shit! Watch this. Oh, what the fuck? No. Yeah, but also, if you guys don't know, I've been live streaming from, like, the live streaming thing on my fucking just PlayStation, because I thought it would be fucking easier. And tell me if you guys want me to do other games in the Call of Duty, because I recently just bought me a whole bunch of games. Well, actually, only one game, I think. I bought me The Evil Within. That's a fucking scary-ass game. I haven't even played it, but I watched people play it. And tell me if you guys want me to do it. I will live stream for over 25 minutes of it. But when I go to school today, I'm gonna download it, and when I get home, I'll start live streaming off of it. Well, it's actually 2 o'clock right now. I haven't even really been to bed, but when I went to school. So, guys, honestly, after this fucking private RC, I'm probably gonna stop uploading as fucking much. Actually, never mind. Fuck that shit. Why the fuck would I do that? But, I just hit 100 subscribers, and like I said, I'm having my 100 subscriber montage come out. It's gonna have my Justice clips in it and everything. But, I guess Justice is supposed to show the results, and I bet you I did not make it, but I will fucking go insane if I fucking made that. If I make it into fucking Justice, I will fucking freak the fuck out. You'll fucking think I'm a girl. But like, what the fuck? Or some shit. But, also, me and my brother are gonna probably end up, like, uploading some Madden stuff also to my channel. If you guys like Madden, or, like, you guys can tell me any game. And also, I'm gonna get me a, the one eye thing, PS4 eye, or whatever it is, the camera thing. So, or I might end up just trying to use my webcam. I wonder if it would work if I use my webcam. Fuck! Oh my god! Okay, that fucking sounded weird as fuck. But if you guys didn't know, I'm gonna try and get myself animated also. When I mean by that, I mean like I'm gonna try and see if I can get some fan mail from you guys. And I'm probably gonna open up a P.O. box so I can fucking do some shit like that. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to have my mom help me actually with that shit. And if I move down to my dad's, because I'm supposed to, but I don't even think my mom even knows about it, but, me and my dad's been talking about me moving down, because I don't get to see him really much, unless it's during the holidays or the summers. So, yeah, and I'm gonna have to get me a vlogging camera, because the quality was so much shit. I mean, it was like my fucking edits. But there's this fucking guy also who was trying to tell me my edits were shit. And he used the exact same cinematics, exactly like me. But, he said it was shit. And not shit on my Instagram, because I just upload random shit. But also, my Instagram will be down below. Actually, I'm gonna go and check it real fast. Go and look at my Instagram and see what he said, because I know he commented on it, because I was okay. He said, "You really think you would be better?" Okay, and no, this is what he actually said. It said, "Thanks for 100 subscribers," and then he said, "Editing is so bad." I said, "I suck. I'm making a new one." He says, "You really think that would be better?" I don't know what the fuck to actually say, but he's somehow at like, I think he's almost at 1K, but I swear, I don't even fucking, I've been doing YouTube longer than about anyone of my friends, and they have more subscribers than me. Actually, I'm gonna check when I started my fucking YouTube. Okay, I started my YouTube December 12th, 2014. Over 2 years ago. And if you guys didn't know, it says I started it actually in 2012. and I was actually hacked. So, and then I had to fucking restart everything. And that will... Okay, I'm 14 now. I started in 2012. Think how old I was then. I was about, like... Probably. When I was actually hacked, now I think about it, I was about 10 or 11. I mean, like... I only had, like... 100 subs, I believe so. But, yeah, guys, I'll just skip to the damn shop probably now. But, if you guys didn't also, actually, never mind, I won't skip to the damn shop. I'll let you guys see my live reaction. Oh, fuck, dude. Actually, I don't even got my fucking, my controller ability and that shit on. That's probably one reason why I'm not hitting. But if you guys didn't also know, I've been going for this fucking RC for about, I'd say about 2 days. Okay, that was some fucking bullshit right there. Also, actually, I forgot to tell you guys, also, I got a friend who actually, raps also, and maybe one day I can actually hang out with him, and he actually goes to my school, and maybe I can have him, like, try and do a rap for me on my channel, and he can probably go through all my videos and, like, make a fucking rap. Oh, let's go! Holy fuck, where was he? That better not have been a barrel stuff. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, well, I'll fucking use that. Oh, well, I don't give one fuck. Well, guys, that's it for the video since I just hit, but like if you guys want this to come out into a rap. If not, and then... It's okay then. I'll have to ask them first also, but yeah guys, leave a like and subscribe.